and jump. I like to dress wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
2 hours last night. Fuck.
He took too many salmon. I mean,
I took too many salmon.
Ate the bad salmon.
I tried to tell him not to eat the salmon mousse, but no.
Monty Python.
I know this is going to be weird, but you're going to go, you're going to say, fuck, Fat Mike can't sing that well. No one's ever said that before, but after tonight. Alright, here's two songs. We'll fuck these up. Watch this. Two in a row!
Joints for a dollar out here. You're so fucking rich now. Come on, joints. joints for a dollar.
It's called a fucking Arado, dude. They're awesome.
They're charging $4.20 a joint here.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four.
pretty slow.
That's like our new Eat the Meek, I think. Okay, now we're gonna do our songs that talk shit about people. This first song we're gonna do, it's about Christians. From the Middle East, they're actually called Muslims. Wow. They're just like Christians, but a lot worse. And then there's those fucking Jews. We'll get to those people later. Okay, everybody, two songs. Asshole once. started like this. I was backstage at a festival in Germany, talking to a cute friend from Burnett. I asked her if she wanted a happier, but she let her say. I noticed that her hair was longer in the back. I figured out that she's Canadian. About the two no's and how they got right three times in a row and then they won. And I asked her if she knew if they won was sell pills or blow. That's when I creamed out sick. Or maybe I could kiss her. If I ever met my sister, I never ever had a threesome. They both get the fuck on girl. I'm 40 yards by some.
Cinderella story.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, wait, wait! Somebody get a picture of this bloody loogie that just landed on my arm. Who did that? That's disgusting. I'm gonna get Hep C from this.
All right, you got a picture now. Let's play another song.
If you're gonna snort blow, you gotta use saline solution afterwards. So you don't get
blow. Or you can just not spit on us, that'd be cool too. I mean, I'm just making fun of people because it's funny. I'm sorry that Green Day's cousin's here tonight. Don't throw your fucking slipper and blow your snot on me.
This guy is related to Billy Joe. He said you upset him very much.
It's Willie, his cousin Willie Joe.
Okay, this song is old. You should go get it because, cause you're all old.
Friends with Bill
I'm gonna go by here.
Wait, somebody gave me something. I think it might be allergy. Oh, it's pot.
But give that. Wow. Give it to Robles.
It's pot.
Give it to here.
Wow, you gave me something that's worth 35 cents. Thank you so much. You know, if it wasn't for pot, punk rock would never be here, because pot is the reason that punk rockers decided that we don't smoke pot, we do fucking coke and speed. Pot just slows you down, you fucking hippies. Alright, this song is for all you people who smoke pot. It's called,
I don't remember.
Fuck pot. It's called Fuck Pot Hands.
Thank you.
is fucked up.
Must be a Slayer fan if you're drinking light beer.
Nah, Mexicans drink Coors Light, dude. Drink Coors Light. Mexican beer.
But you drink Ultra 65 or whatever.
Well, I'm a coconut. You know, I'm brown on the outside.
No, I'm not.
Actually, you know who is super fucking cool in Slayer? It's Dave Lombardo. It's fucking cool as shit.
And what they do?
No, we went backstage and we were taking their Cheetos and their Doritos. Kerry King's like, fuck you guys, why are you taking our fucking snacks? And we're like, sorry for taking your Slayer snacks. And Dave Lombardo said, dude, Kerry doesn't know what he's talking about. Go ahead and take our Slayer snacks.
Yeah, that's going nowhere.
Shut up, Smell.
Dave Lombardo!
Besides Bruce Dickinson, talk to us too, backstage.
Watch this, this is our best song. Watch fucking this.
I want to see it.
That was Darth Vader on vocal.
Well, it wasn't good, but we've never done that before, so that's something.
It's not bad. It's not that bad.
I'm gonna spend like 10% of my life being gagged, so, you know, I've never done that on a show before.
That's how it would sound if you were singing with a dick in your mouth.
Okay, we got two more songs and we take a break. This song's about Muslims. It's called, but it's about Muslims in the U.S. They're called Christians.
Let it burn! Let it burn! Let it burn! Let it burn! Let it burn!
Should we play song from our last album.
Name the song.
Yeah, when's
that? Not even.
Give
them the toy. Mr. Remnant. This song is fucking weird. Most of you haven't heard it, but try to be supportive, even you with the fucking curly hair. We're doing it. You don't even know this song.
Come on. It's five songs.
What?
I do not like the white man I believe.
Thank you, because Denver is one of our fucking best five cities in the whole fucking world. Thank you. I just want to say one more thing. My name is Fat Mike, and I'm an alcoholic.
Hi, Mike.